And this kid always blew my mind every week. He was just so good. And he loved music. He had music inside of him. And we've stayed very close friends for so many years. My pleasure to bring out Mr. Steve Vai on the electric guitar. That growl. And all the way from Austin, Texas, the guy with the tone, 1,000-pound violin. I don't know how he gets it on the bus and off the bus every night. I don't even care, but I just love the way it sounds. Mr. Eric Johnson on the electric guitar! It doesn't look that heavy. But just try to pick it up, and then you'll see what I'm talking about. And I think, hey Ray, what's going on over there?
Yeah, you know, how you doing?
You know, every show I'm all over here, and you're all the way over there.
It's nice to share the stage with you, Joe. You're an absolute legend, man.
Come on, are you ready to sing a song?
Let's do this.
All right. How about a little tribute to Cream, a little Crossroads?
Tied to the cross. down.